And now Kane, who so far tonight has been very, very quiet. And Hainsey will set it up. Out of the zone, flipped along this time by Stapleton. Kane will play behind the net. That time he kind of went after our goaltender Mike Smith. And it's into the net. No goal.
No goal.
Yeah, no goal. And more importantly, you certainly hope that Mike Smith is okay. Oh, boy.
Yeah, he went in pretty awkwardly. Came out to play that puck. Kane caught him in the train tracks.
Well, Evander Kane is chirping, and he likes to do that. And he's chirping at our official. Well, but again, Mike Smith. Oh, boy.
Well, he shouldn't be chirping. He just cost his team a goal. There was no initial penalty on that play until he took out the lumber and cross-checked Keith Yandle in the back. Interference is the call. No goal.
Well, we'll check on Mike Smith when we come back.
Take another look, Jody Jackson with you, as we're here in the third period. Evander Kane, and this would lead to a goal if it weren't for the penalty on him, but it looks like Mike Smith down, as you can see, actually gets up after that, and he looks to be holding his leg. So we're going to check on Mike Smith, but Coyotes right now up 4-1 on the Winnipeg Jets. We're getting set for Coyotes Live, presented by CenturyLink, our post-game show, and we'll have, of course, all the reaction to the outcome of this game, but right now, of course, the concern, Mike Smith holding his leg after that.
Well, don't know.